తెలంగాణ రాష్ట్ర ఎన్నికల కమిషనర్ నాగిరెడ్డి సిద్దిపేట జిల్లాలో పర్యటించారు. రాష్ట్రంలో జరుగుతున్న గ్రామ పంచాయతీ ఎన్నికల నేపథ్యంలో ఏర్పాట్లను పరిశీలించారు. సిద్దిపేట జిల్లా కలెక్టర్ కార్యాలయంలో అన్ని శాఖల అధికారులతో సమీక్ష సమావేశం నిర్వహించారు. ఈ కార్యక్రమంలో జిల్లా కలెక్టర్ కృపా భాస్కర్, పోలీస్ కమిషనర్ జోయల్ డేవిస్తో పాటు ఉన్నతాధికారులు పాల్గొన్నారు.
But after completion of almost all the arrangements, I think people are, material management people, everybody knows, including the ballot papers were printed. We were only waiting for the reservations from the government, and we were ready with the, you know, notification also. At that time, this court order came, and then everything got put in the cold storage. Again, you know, with the court order again in the month of October, though the order came on 10th October, we did not actually disturb the KM Mishra because we were all busy with the assembly elections. We had only, you know, we were depending on this related staff of Panchayat Raj Department to update the electrodes. Even electrodes were prepared. They were published on 17th May 2018. But because some three supplements came thereafter to the assembly conscious electrodes, we were trying to do in the background, you know, the preparation for updating the electrode. But once these assembly elections were over and the government came up with the reservations, you know, Supreme Court case and all that, you know. So finally, this work got started. So I have been talking a lot. I've been interacting with district administration and some of you. So right now, I don't have much to say. I only wanted to hear from you.